How to smoke a 15-pound ostrich leg at home. Order your leg from American Ostrich. Brine it for 24 hours. You might need a cooler to fit the whole thing in there. Rub it with the seasonings of your choice. Smoke low and slow until it reaches 130 degrees Fahrenheit internally. Cover the bone with foil so it doesn't burn. Let it rest for 30 minutes. Crank the heat to 450 and let it sear a bit. Tear into your ostrich leg and enjoy with your favorite sauce.